themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm the man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
damn bird is shedding.
Bolt in, McManus. Bird's bolt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room. That's our cue.
Tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those decks be for nothing! Move!
They got one of ours!
Eyes front! Try! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir! It's the most...
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, move boy!
The more wire we can clear, the faster our men can move up.
Those field guns are shredding our outfit!
Look where that shot came from,
then let them have it!
Close the kingdom come!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads! Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here, clean out all the German guns! We don't leave our boys! Come back!
They're putting up a heck of a fight!
Hold her here and help our boys move!
Time to move up.
are you doing? Take us back into the fight!
Field gone! Go! Go! The king of country lands!
Good job! But remember, the day is still young! We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the... Quickly, shut down that gun! Hold the position, mop up the remaining Jerrys!
Jerry's not mucking about!
Thank you. Hit it! Anti-tank grenade!
Got it! Good job, lad!
attack closing on us!
Get us moving!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push him back, lads!
Get off that, you shit scum!
No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on! Come on,
man! Hutchard!
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Ed was behind you!
Thank you.
Danger, PJ!
Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Dalton, sir!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Best. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
in ours.
There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammer. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work.
Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
To me, lad. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. They'll need you to scout up ahead. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it! Ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job. There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead.
Looks well defended, too.
Those field guns quickly blew in our pay. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up.
Back here! Show itself!
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
What bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army.